Delaware Senator Chris Coons and Congresswoman Lisa Blunt Rochester say they both tested negative for COVID-19. Both members of Congress attended the presidential debate in Cleveland on Tuesday. And stay with Eyewitness News for continuing coverage of the president testing positive. We will bring you new developments on television, on our streaming service, CBS and Philly, and online at cbsphilly.com.